Tell me, are you alone? In that case, listen up. You must think me mad to approach a stranger, but this camp is full of cowards and I'm running out of time. Fast. Too fast. Way too fast. I've been here a long time. Longer than anyone else. People get taken sometimes. Some folks say they get cured. I don't know if I believe it, and I don't want to wait and find out. I have a way out of here. It won't be easy, and I need a partner. Just one. Are you interested? Atta gal, who wouldn't? Finally, someone with a little sense around here. The plan's simple, completely foolproof. I have a spell that I can use to teleport you right out of here. I can't use it on myself, but with your help, we can both get out of here. There's an artifact that you can use to teleport me out of this place. Then I can use my spell to free you in turn. This item, though, it's in quite an unfortunate location. It's found its way into a nest of crocodilians on a secluded beach nearby. Here, give me your map and I'll show you where to go. Get that artifact, and you and I are as good as free. Go give those overgrown lizards what for.
Huh. Dark with you.
Say he likes it thick and long. Combs it out all dilly-eyed.
So, what's the news? Well, I certainly got lucky with you, didn't I? The way out's nice and secluded. It starts in a little hidden alcove on the beach.
Give me your map. I'll show you where to go. And hurry, not a tick of the clock to spare.
Nice.
Come, this way, in the back.
Perfect. Now, teleport me down to the ledge behind me near the tree stump. I'll bring you right after. Oh, we're almost free. Can you taste the ale? Oh, the scent of home. Over here! It isn't far.
Prepare yourself.
Thank you.
was mine.